stool in the corner, strummed on my guitar for some half-sober locals just trying to unwind. I kept my set list simple, just like this rundown bar. Just a few windows in old Dade County Pine. Julie wiped the bar down while Rusty drank a beer. Smell of blackened fish and mangoes filled the air. It's at the end of a no-name shell road. One thing that is clear, it's no accident if you wind up in there. It feels like home and always will. At the Rusty Anchor Bar.
Grab yourself a copy of Wayne Stinnett's new book, Rising Fury, coming out December 28th. And if you'd like a copy of this song, just click the link below in the text.